Hello friends, today we will see subtraction of hexadecimal numbers. Suppose we need to subtract 725 to the base 16 minus 346 to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 16. Means here base 16 means these numbers are in hexadecimal format and we need to subtract second hexadecimal number from first hexadecimal number and we are expecting our answer in hexadecimal number system. So to do that we should know decimal equivalent of these hexadecimal letters. So these are the hexadecimal symbols A to F and these are equivalent to 10 to 15 in decimal, means C in hexadecimal is equivalent to 12 in decimal, E in hexadecimal is equivalent to 14 in decimal and so on. So this is the prerequisite to do the subtraction of hexadecimal numbers. So let's do the subtraction. 725, which is the first number, minus 346, which is the second number. Now let's do subtraction of 6 from 5. Now we cannot subtract 6 from 5 directly because 6 is bigger number than 5. That's why we will take one borrow from next digit. So this will become now 1. And when we shift borrow, because base of hexadecimal number system is 16, that's why borrow will be taken as 16. So borrow is taken as 16. And finally we will add 16 plus 5. And 16 plus 5 is 21. So we got 21 over here. In the place of 5, we got 21. Now 21 minus 6 we will do. And 21 minus 6 is 15. But 15 is equivalent to F in hexadecimal. Therefore, answer is F. Now, let's do this subtraction. 1 minus 4. Again, we cannot do the subtraction directly, that's why we will take borrow from the next bit. So next number will become 6 and that extra borrow will be taken as 16 because base of hexadecimal number is 16. Then we will add 16 plus 1. So 16 plus 1 is 17. So in place of 1, here it's 17. Now we will do 17 minus 4. And 17 minus 4 is 13 and 13 in hexadecimal is D. Therefore, answer is D. Now 6 minus 3. Now there is no need of borrow. Directly we can subtract 6 minus 3 and 6 minus 3 is 3. Therefore, 3DF is our answer. Therefore, 725 to the base 16 minus 346 to the base 16 is equal to 3DF to the base 16. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.